Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So to start off, you need a fresh, clean face and as well as some hair clips if you'd like to put your hair up. And now I'm going to put some aloe vera face cream from Daiso. If you guys haven't watched my everyday makeup tutorial, make sure you go do that. Now I'm taking my NYX Photogenic Eyeshadow Primer and I'm putting that on my lids. Yeah. 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 You ain't never think about nobody but yourself. Then I go in with my Morphe 350 palette and then I'm using that light brown color, whatever you want to call it, on my eyelid, and I'm just kind of blending it all over. I honestly don't know what I do when I'm wearing eyeshadow, but I mean, you guys can watch. Now going in with a darker shade of brown, I am going into my crease, I believe, and just blending that out on both sides as well. Now I'm going in with Bella Gold by Milani and I'm putting that on the center of my lid. You didn't turn my heart so cold, I should work it freely. It's sweet. Darling, darling. So this might seem weird, but I'm using Sunbeam's highlighter, liquid highlighter actually, and I'm putting this on the center of my lids as well. Just to get like a brighter gold look, so that way I can place the gold eyeshadow on top. Been praying for you, for you. I've been praying for you. I've been praying for you. I've been praying. I've been praying for you. Darling, darling, I've been calling on God for you. No, for Special. You. Excuses really all that you say. Better to play. You can't seem to share. Every other day you forget how to care. About me, about me. What about me? About me. Forget me. What about me? Used to be like BB. You're my baby, only child. Because you're so stingy. I just wanna go fuck wild. When you don't defend me. I've been on the fucking prowl. I've been counting minis. You didn't turn my heart so cold. I should work it freely. It's just sweet. Darling, darling, I've been praying for you, for you. For you. You ain't never think about nobody but yourself. Selfish, but I really can't wait until you're gonna need my help. Helpless, you ain't never think about nobody but yourself. Selfish, but I really can't wait until you're gonna need my help. Helpless. Every move you make, man, I swear it seems suspicious. Lying through your teeth so I don't rush to get you kisses. Spiteful and malicious, hope that other chick got syphilis. Sick of this, hard to stomach. Here I'm taking a brush to blend all of the colors together. That nigga shit and bricks, hypocrite. Punch you in your lip, oh shit, you slipping, sis. Used to arch my back for you and now I'm your arch nemesis. All men should be feminists. Donald Trump was immigrants. I don't want to work it out, so cancel our dream membership. I'ma lead this nigga. Here with a darker shade of brown, I am using it to kind of make a smoky eyeliner look. Because I usually don't wear eyeliner, so I'm just trying to get a smoky version of eyeliner. But yeah, here's what I'm doing. Don't believe me, nigga. I was make believe, nigga. It was only one season, nigga. MOD, my nigga. Money up a dick. Money up a dick.
You should stop breathing, nigga.
You must be the only child, because you're so stingy. I just wanna go fuck wild when you don't defend me. I've been on the fucking prowl, I've been counting minis. You didn't turn my heart so cold, I should work it freely. Darling, darling, I've been praying for you, for you.
I've been praying for you, I've been praying for you. I've been praying for you.
Darling, darling, I've been calling on God for you. No, for you.
Again, so my eyebrows are done and now it's time to curl the lashes and prep them for mascara.
Nights at the motel under street lights in the city of palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want, and you can call me names if you call me up. Three nights at the motel under street lights in the city.
So for my lashes, I know that they're by Jasmine Brown, which you guys should totally go check out because I love her dramatic lashes, but I forgot what style they're in, but yeah, I'm just gluing on some lashes right now.
City of palms, call me what you want when you want if you want, and you can call me names if you call me up. Feel like the least of all your problems, you can't reach me if you wanna stay up tonight, stay up at night. Green lights in your body language, seems like you could use a little company from me. But if you got everything and figured out like you say, don't waste a minute, don't wait.
So for this step it's optional, but what I did was I went back in with the tan, the brown, the darker brown, all of that, the gold, and I re-blended it together just because I felt like I needed it to pop more.
It's only a matter of time for you to tell me now. I've been up for three nights at the motel under street lights in the city of palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want, and you can call me names if you call me up. Three nights at the motel under street lights.
So now that the eyes are done, it's time to do the face, and I'm going in with L'Oreal's True Match Foundation, and you're going to notice that my concealer in the next step, as well as my foundation here, do not match my skin tone, but I think it's because recently I've been going tanning, so I have been getting a little darker than what my skin tone usually looks like.
In the city, call me what you want when you want if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up.
I can't fix each and all your problems, I'm no good with names or faces. She sent me naked pictures from her neck down to the waist. I get my feelings involved, she stopped returning my calls. The flaws turning to walls and barricades. And I'm too far gone in all the wrong ways. And every long day is a bad one. I can't make you call or make you stay. I take you off a pedestal. So I get lost in modern music, watching movies, talking to the walls in my room, walking through the halls in my head, just trying to make sure it all makes sense. I ain't made no money, maybe someday you can take it from me. I'm up too late thinking about you.
And then now I'm just gonna set my face with Maybelline's Fit Me powder.
I ate for three nights at the motel under street lights in the city of palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want, and you can call me names if you call me up.
For contour, I'm using this Tarte palette, and I'm using the darkest shade there.
Thank you.
Now it's time for highlighting. I'm using LA Color Strobing Highlighter in Gold Halo.
All we got is a bag in the backseat. And this love we share, not shabby at all. But the fact is, we moving too fast. But the thought passed me when I got lost inside of your eyes. Cliche to say, but too true. Picking up dandies, you always wanted a dandy man, you did. Not a candy man, I don't sugarcoat nothing. Extra cash come in handy. Good thing we saved up extra before we ran away from home. We gotta go.
Back in with my Great Lash Mascara, I am now coating my lower lashes.
You know we got our love in the backseat. It's what we met when I told you I can't meet it all in front of people because I'm afraid they might see what we have and try and take it all.
Now it's time for the lips. So I'm using my chapstick, of course.
Moving fast, but I want to go faster.
Then in the color Roam, I'm using NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream.
That it'll fade, it'll be a disaster. But I know that I don't wanna crash without you. You're the one that makes me come.
I forgot to do this before, but I'm using Victoria's Secret's Plump Me Up lip gloss, and I'm using that at the bottom of my lip only, just so it can look bigger than the top for this look.
Life, I never thought I'd come to something that was so new, something that was so true. I can't let.
Lastly, I'm going in with LA Color's matte lip color.
On your mind, you speak in different times, you speak in my language, language, the love and the anguish, anguish forever and the end, but I don't wanna think about it, think about it, think about it. Got the money and the time, come on, let's spend it. Don't trip it till we ain't shit without it. World ain't nothing.
Now I'm using one of my holy grails. I'm using the Anastasia's Dewy Setting Spray to just set this whole look into place.
We both ain't in it, holding hands, so hold my hand.
So I actually went back in with the gold eyeshadow because I felt like it needed to pop a little bit more. So here's the finished look. If you guys liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of me. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys.